within a few minutes. We will be closing the cabin door and be on our way to Chicago with an estimated flight time of 2 hours and 50 minutes. If Chicago is not your intended destination, please let one of the flight attendants know immediately. At this time, please finish any last minute phone calls or text messages, because once we close the cabin door, all electronic devices will be required to be in airplane mode or have their cellular services turned off. Thank you.
Taking the Spirit Airlines and going to Chicago. And thank you so much and have a good day. Hey guys, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and press like. Awesome. Hey guys, I am going to Zone 2. Waiting in line as of now.
Zone 2, you're ready to go. Bring your Highland Sanchez at Zone 1 and 2 for Spirit Flight 562 to Oakland, while the port here at 810.
We're deplaning, guys. We're done. We're in Chicago. We're here. We're in Chicago. Made it. What's up? almost 3 hours of flight, and it was really fun. Oops, it's coming. Hi guys, we're here. We landed in Chicago, so now we are going to get our luggage. Our luggage, baggage, whatever could be. Baggage claim, we're here now. Wow, really, really nice here. Here we are, here's the luggage. Anyone who asks if you need a ride shouldn't be giving you one. Some luggage. Yeah, that's the one. And also got the Calvin Klein. Oh, you're okay. BB. That's my favorite, BB. I love it. Guys, I guess we got our luggage, so now we are looking for Randy. Where is Uncle Randy? We are looking for him. Oops, it's always going like that. I don't know why.
The Chicago Police proceed to terminal number 2, carousel number 1, to claim your bags. Once again, for those customers that arrive on Jefferson and Wilson by 1711 from Boston to Chicago,
we almost here. Oh my god, they're not here yet? Okay, they're not here. I gotta sit down, it's so heavy. Hi guys, we made it to Chicago. airport here at the baggage claim, and we just pick up our luggage, and now we're waiting for our Uber. Ozzy, you're so serious with your taxi. Well, guys, it's gonna be fun. Hi, guys, I'm here in Chicago. Welcome to Chicago, right? Welcome to Chicago. Here we are. Welcome to Chicago. It's gonna be fun and nice. Cool. Hey guys, look at this holiday tree was decorated courtesy of Chicago Symphony Orchestra. Going to the restroom. Man, I'm sweating here. Kind of sweaty. It can be hot. Welcome to Chicago. Look at all these people right here. Hi guys, I'm here outside at the Terminal 3. In Chicago, look at all this. Oh my god, it's cold in here. It's freezing. It's not cooperating at all. Chicago. Well, grabe, super lamig pala. Yeah, it's kind of cold here, you know, and I'm waiting for our Uber, but I know it kind of takes a while for it to come, but maybe it will come pretty soon. But anyway, well, don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and press like, and don't forget to comment below. So bye, thank you. Here I am, it's freezing. It's kind of cold. Oh, it's freezing. Oh my gosh. We're in Chicago. It's freezing. Thank you. The guy let me go. Where'd they go? Oh, they're over there. I thought I lost them. It is freezing here. Oh, look at that nice Christmas tree. Hi guys, if you want to come to Chicago, here we are. It's really, really cold. Now I can feel it. I can feel it's really cold. Almost here. We got the Uber guy. How you doing? Thanks, Randy.